this. I remember this song quite well from for some reason. I can hear I allowed myself to make a riff with some slight muffled strings here. I remember the recording period. We had after recording this album, we went back to, you know, our normal life, and I used to live very far away from Oslo back then, and you know, I've been home for like 24 hours, and then Satir calls me and said that, are you aware of that the album is only like, it was less than half an hour long, you know, and we didn't really think about the time of the album, so it was too short, obviously, so we had to do another song, and you know, the last song on this album was the first we, in years, that we actually made together, you know. We just had to, you know, call the studio again and say that we need to come in, you know, don't take the equipment down, we have to come in and record another song. So we had to make some riffs, and we put it together in the studio and recorded the last song, that is called can't remember. The last song on this album anyway is called Rawness Obsolete. And and also the piece lasted for like just a few hours for me when I got back home, and then it was all stressed out to go down to Oslo again and record the last song, you know. But you know, albums don't have to be longer than half an hour anyway, it's my opinion. I remember I was quite pleased with this song and how the riffs turned out to be, you know. You can obviously hear on this album that that we loosen up a bit on the, you know. I know this is probably one of the most boring commentaries you ever heard, but that's the way it has to be, so I'm sorry about that, but if you wanted more entertainment, then you should probably watch a favorite episode of your favorite show after you heard this. Thanks for tuning in anyway.